A man loses control and crashes during a high-speed chase in Oklahoma City.
And our cameras were rolling right in the middle of it all. Police say Robert Sharp took off and then crashed near Northwest 122nd and Greystone. Eyewitness News 5's Aaron Guy has the late-breaking update.
The chase raced down this road. It ended in the crash, and the driver took off on foot, jumping over this fence. And it all started because of expired tags.
Oh my God, the car comes up, running up here. It's like 20 police cars.
We were right in the middle of it as Robert Sharp refused to pull over. Troopers say after several miles, they had no choice but to maneuver their patrol car to get Sharp to stop. We talked to a woman who says she saw it all.
Oh my God, they pulled up here. They T-boned him right here, right here. They T-boned him.
But it didn't stop there. Police say Sharp then jumped out of his moving car and ran. Troopers chase after him, jumping over a fence, and eventually took him into custody. During the chase, an Oklahoma City police officer hit this power pole, and despite all of this damage, we know he is okay tonight. In Northwest Oklahoma City, Aaron Guy, Eyewitness News 5.
Police tell us Sharp had outstanding traffic violations. He is facing many charges tonight.